How does someone cause this much chaos in New York and then just walk away and not be caught? And they don't seem to have any clues on where to find him.